40,000 fans here.
Well, here goes another big one. Arkansas on the 1 yard stripe. It's third down, goal to go, single wing to the right side. We have about 3.5 minutes left to go in the first half of this contest. There's a pass from center. It's Henry Moore. In safety position, standing on his own 35-yard stripe, will be George Walker. Watching that ball bounce on the 40, he fumbles it momentarily. He gets away from one man, gets away from another, and he's slapped down hard. The officials didn't blow that whistle. He's still moving in there. He hauled that whistle all the way. And he is in there at the 20, to the 10, to the 5, and he's in there for a touchdown. He gets his kick away. He's at an average of 46 yards. There's a half loader taken on the 20, back to the 19. They're driving Nagel back. He gets away from one man. Look at this boy scamper. He's fast. You see what I mean? He's to the 40, to the 50. Oh, this man, Nagel, can go. The ball goes to Walker. Hitting up that right side. We need a first and 10 battle. And this boy's going all the way. Well, that final score, Arkansas 28, Rice